Hey guys, Strexkiller here, and we got a new door boosting glitch for you. Here's what you gotta do. You gotta go to town, you gotta go to easy settings, starting round 20. Then just start the match up, wait for it to load, and then just go open up every single door. And then once you've done that, just end the game, and it won't count as a death, and then you're all done. Just keep redoing it, and then you'll be on the highest of the leaderboards for doors.